grounds of the Manchester Royal Infirmary shortly after 8 o'clock this morning by two gardeners who'd left their vans in the grounds of the hospital overnight.
Again, the victim was a prostitute, 41-year-old Vera Millward.
When she was found, it was obvious by the drag marks in the undergrowth that she had been pulled away from the hedge out nearer to where people were walking, so that she would become fairly obvious.
There were more than 800 patients and staff in the hospital buildings round about. The whole area was flooded. The killer had taken more risks than ever before, but this was a very public place indeed to leave a murder victim's body.
The assailant was getting publicity hungry. He wanted the world to know that he had struck again.
The police searched for witnesses, but they found the same public apathy they'd always found. Try as they might, they failed to turn up anyone who'd admit to having seen the Ripper. And George Oldfield's men remained in the dark about his identity.
You get to a stage where you've done everything you could possibly think of. What can I do? I can't let it go on as it is because nothing happening. And so George decided to ask the Ripper to sort of give himself up.
In your own interests, it is now time for you to come forward and give yourself up. I'm anxious that we catch you before you've time to add another death to the appalling catalogue that you've already got to your credit.
And if the man who's done these things is watching, then I beg you to give yourself up. You need a doctor's help. And if you give yourself up, you will get it.
I do want to ask you to give yourself up. You see, you've made your point 8 times. And if you continue making your point, you're simply going to produce public sympathy for these prostitutes, and I'm sure that that is not what you want.